What's up, guys? Welcome back to COD Black Ops 2. Now, before I start the video, I want to say I'm very sorry for last episode. My mic was not on. That's because I was recording some GTA 4 silent gameplay videos and I forgot to unmute the OBS mic. So, yeah. So, hopefully you enjoyed that silent gameplay. Because here we are. I just searched. It is the final mission of Black Ops 2. We're ending the series with this Judgment Day. Haiti of 2025. Fine Raul Menendez as David Mason's. Alright, let's go, customers. Right now we have a Scar H here, pretty interesting. Let's go with the red this time. We're gonna kill him or maybe arrest him. I don't know. There's two options, it said there in this website. So you have a target finder, a grenade launcher, and extended clip, I guess. Alright. And we have a sniper. Okay. Let's take these. Aiming. There. Or I should turn on suppressor instead. Fast mag. No, extended clip. There. Yeah, for that one, that's okay. And this one, reset the timer when trying back to go. Go with that one and just the that one. Okay, let's go.
We now know. It's now clear. Menendez intended to capture, brought the alarm.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a Solarium device to affect our internal soldiers and pilots, compromising the entire military and satellite industry. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
That's horrible.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti.
JSOC's in the sky right now. T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
Current rate and trajectory, approximately 2 minutes 10.
Oh my god, what about China?
All diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, Hong Kong.
Okay, just don't go to the Philippines, please. Go to China. I don't care about China.
Is this the end?
Yes!
May God help us.
May God help us. Yes. I keep on saying it in the end of these videos. It's Judgment Day. Independence Day, whatever day you want to call this. Oh shit. We're gonna jump. Yep.
It's all good.
Hello.
Alright, Sexton, you're good to go.
Alright, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones.
Mm-hmm.
Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Taking the line didn't work out last time.
Maybe I'll go.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
I wanna jump now.
Oh shit, that was close!
Don't jump now. Just jump now! No, 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 no! Go, 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 go!
Go, now!
Get out, get out!
Oh boy.
Control your descent!
Don't crash! God, it's breaking along. And I just collided with two or more. Alright, we're going in! Go!
Come on, Zed! You wanna live forever?
Hell yeah!
Supporting element one! Stay status!
Establish containment western flank, 100 series buildings.
SD2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops 300 series building.
Copy off. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed.
Enemy claw to our front.
They're making a hell of a last stand.
Hammered
before they even hit deck.
She's on the roof. Top of the stair.
Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs.
Take out the quad loaders.
Kill that damn claw.
Do you have any other guns? No.
Take down that claw!
When are you gonna die, bro? God damn it. I saw something, you know? The gun of the enemy. Just die already. Jesus Christ. These things have extra durability. I'm running up. God damn it, I saw his missile. Come on! Gotta do this faster! Faster! I need more, an extra gun. Why am I here? Oh, ammo! Oh my god. That one. Nope, run. There's even a bit of grenade! Oh my god, I'm back here again. What the fuck? Can you die, please? Thank you.
Positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
RPG. Ooh.
corner.
No, 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 don't, no, 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 no.
Take down those gun trucks.
Jesus Christ. I can't be staying alive. They're invisible! Bro! God damn. Starting to become Black Ops 1.
Enemy's got optical camo! Enemy shooters, hide!
How am I just down? This game sucks! In this video, man. Cool. Please tell me, save me, right? Okay. Can I wait for my teammates? Are they not gonna come or what? Yeah. Okay, they're coming. I should have turned that grenade for. Oh, it takes a long time. Oh my god, this thing's not yet dead. Oh my god, this thing's not yet dead. How is it dead? No, it's not yet dead. I'm gonna need new guns. Thank you. powerful are your guns? So many freaking bullets just to take these guys out. E! Oh my god, I can't take these. Pick up at least. Never gonna change. Okay, what's over here? Is there something? Over here!
Everyone on me!
I killed it! Let's go!
To the building. You heard the man! Come on!
I like the sniper. Guys, you coming? Or am I just left?
Contact high! Watch your fire! Friendly's upstairs!
I saw you. Bingo. On the friendlies.
This way, downstairs.
Extended mag for this one. I'm going short range.
America, China face imminent annihilation from an end-end control. We're out of time. Locate that control.
They're setting up defensive positions.
Shut down the broadcast.
Maintain fire on the lower level. Don't let them breathe.
Light cover. Enemy ASDs. Time. Enemy ASD reprogrammed to support.
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit. Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
It's sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles. was the flagship of their absurd materialism.
Hollywood.
So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
I'm fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by
New York.
Ready to strike New York. Yeah, stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
The war machines are.
They self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
Is crippled. You cannot stop us now. CORDIS. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
All right. Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Goddamn you, idiot. Minug the sea.
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations to this net. All checkpoints to detain anyone attempting to leave AO. Even those in uniform.
Menendez.
If it were up to me, you'd be with your sister right now.
They're like, holy shit, it's Menendez.
how about some help over here? Later, section.
Later.
He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Ulysses. Oh, and I have learned to learn. Well, and then this is captured once again. Fuck you, Menendez!
It's a Silurian worm, mate. Same twat that copped the drones. There's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but...
Is that Jimmy Fallon? What the fuck? No, oh, wait, that was Jimmy Kimmel, not Fallon.
Secure.
What happened to the lights? What the fuck?
Oh, boy. Okay, maybe I should have killed him. Is he gonna kill Woods? God damn it. Maybe I should have killed Menendez. Oh boy. Old man, am I right?
Mi hermana Josefina. Yeah. They're waiting for us. She survived the fire. They didn't leave her.
Jesus. Josefina.
You took her from me. Where's your car from there?
Damn, he did kill Woods. And that is the end of Black Ops 2. And this one I died too much. I was not okay. So counting from now, Modern Warfare, the original one, CODM, I got Call of Duty 4. Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, and now Call of Duty 1, Black Ops 1, and Black Ops 2. I've completed 5 Call of Duty games, and I promise you there will be more. So yeah. What a good story. When Activision, like whoever made these games, like Sledgehammer Games and like the other one. Good shit, man, good shit. And that's going to be it for Black Ops 2. I don't know if I'll be able to buy Black Ops 3. Well, who knows? Well, this is the end. Good shit. Alright, let's go skip the credits. You can play the game. Probably just a video about the credits and what's the fee now? What is he doing? He literally dug up. But he's gonna kill himself too. What?
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Okay, this copyrighted music. Let's skip this one, please. What the fuck is this?
I've been practicing this. What's going on? Sarge. I get this one.
Sarge. My mind.
It draws blank. I feel like I want to throw up. Gotta let that CORDIS shit go, man.
Are they in heaven now?
Menendez! What the fuck? So hard. Oh. Hey, goddammit! The fans are expecting it. So do not fuck with that.
He's standing up.
That shit? Kill this thing!
Hoorah! Double time!
Back to you, Menendez!
Está bien. Esto sí, se ha enganchado. Está bien, hay que practicar eso.
¡Menendez!
Okay, okay.
What the fuck am I watching? No Woods can play the drums, and Menendez playing the guitar. Or bass, I don't know. Okay, that's enough. Well, that is probably going to be it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. CORDIS Diaz.